Welcome to the Irish Adventure Series. In the past year, our editors have all been working remotely from all around the world. So we decided that it was finally time for them all to be back together in one place.
You're here in Ireland, you're actually filming for the next couple of weeks.
The Yes Theory team is going to be based out of Dublin. So please, if anyone has any challenges, let them know.
Let us know.
Because they're going to be here and they're up for anything.
Over the next 4 weeks, they'll set out on adventures all across the country.
Oh my God.
They'll be pushed outside of their comfort zones.
This isn't really happening.
Maybe this is a bad idea.
Is there anybody out there?
And of course, there will be some surprises along the way.
I swore to my parents that I wouldn't get married while I was here. I told them I was coming back single.
They will even try to find proof of Ireland's most famous mythical creature.
For the first time in my life, I saw 3 leprechauns.
Maybe we will see leprechauns.
Go back.
And trust me, even we had no idea how spontaneous this series would turn out to be.
Whose dumb idea was this anyway?
So without further ado, welcome to Ireland.
For the first stop of the trip, we want to surprise an old friend.
We're here to see Peter.
My mission is to find the person who will say yes to coming on an around the world trip.
Oh, is this for real?
It is 100% for real.
Bringing back so many memories. Oh, this door.
The fuck?
So frazzled. Peter! How are you, man?
Good, man. How are you?
You want to go around the world?
What the?
So good to see you. Welcome back.
I'm here only for a day.
A day?
Yeah. So the team decided, after watching the video, they decided that they want to come and work out of Dublin for 3 weeks.
No way.
So they're going to be staying
here for a while. Oh, my God.
Yeah. I'm sure people will love seeing you back again.
Hello, everybody. That's great to see you, man.
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, like, that energy is just like so.
Okay, I have flown in to surprise the team. And they're all at a restaurant right now, and I'm gonna just walk in and show up and see what happens.
It's very difficult to orchestrate a surprise like this without at least most of them finding out beforehand, since our lives are so interconnected and we work together. So I'm gonna try and sneak up on them. I don't think any of them know that I'm here.
Excuse me, I think you're at my table.
Did nobody know?
No.
Okay, perfect.
It's classic, like, yesterday thing. So they're like, oh, Thomas is in London. I'm like, well, Thomas is in London. What are you going to do?
And after being apart for almost 6 months, we couldn't wait to catch up.
Yeah. Close fight!
Close fight!
Morning. 6:30 a.m. Tommy, I had a late night last night at the pub, so we hired a pipe player to come wake him up this morning to listen to traditional Irish music. Fasten the ladder, the bed, I'll just shock him. He's got a needle. I'm good to go, lads.
Okay.
Wow.
You're in Ireland, Tommy.
Good morning.
Who is that? It's our friend Ben. Wow.
Good morning.
Good morning. What the fuck?
Did you have fun?
I had fun.
I'm gonna go back to bed.
We're editing today, right?
It's nice that you got your hair done today.
Thanks, man.
Well, I'm gonna say a really funny joke.
Okay, I got it.
Did you send them? Did you give him a photo of Woody the Woodpecker and say, "I'll take that"?
Tell a joke about Thomas's hair.
Thomas's hair. It's it's a little messy.
So I think Peter has just arrived.
Yeah! Oh, mine were a bit bogey. I had to like send a safety pin to the back of them, but like, so, grand. £6, what are you gonna do?
I didn't understand what you just said.
Are we rolling?
We're rolling.
We're rolling. Yes, now, sir. We need all of you today to look after each other. And I want you to know that it's been 3 years since we've been able to celebrate Paddy's Day, so it's gonna be a bit wild, and it genuinely is. Don't trust the guards, don't trust the people, just, you know, we'll all stay together. Obviously a wifey for you by the end of the day.
I have a question.
You have a question.
When we get to the bar, what drink do we order? Like a cocktail or like what do we...
A cocktail?
Ugh.
No, you just order a pint of whatever, do you know what I mean? Like, I mean, the Guinness. I mean, drink the Guinness until you can't anymore, do you know what I mean? Like, you know, that's basically it. I think we're just gonna, we're gonna get in there and do it, aren't we? Yeah?
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. A hain, a dough, a train. Okay.
Yeah. All right, St. Paddy's Day Parade. Here we go.
Tristan didn't know what side the flag was, so he's drawn himself the flag of India on his face. This is the flag of India, Tristan.
You hang a flag and it goes with the winds to the left.
And he did yours the other way.
Yeah, mine's no flag.
You have also India.
Yeah, for the record, Peter's spent his whole life here and didn't say one thing to me.
New plan, let's go to the airport and take a flight to India, yeah. And then we'll go celebrate there.
And then it'll make sense. You have it too.
Good morning, all right?
Good morning.
You guys done doing weird shit in the bathroom? I need to use the bathroom.
Tristan's in the tub, and you can go in there.
This is in the tub?
Yeah, he's taking a bath. Is there room for one more?
They're going to be racing across the entire nation with no money.
You guys by any chance going to Dublin?
Oh, Tristan's going to be furious.
It isn't funny anymore.